gamble. Life is a lesson. By golly, when I met you, you made a good impression on me. She caught me off guard. Now bring it to me. Life is a gamble. Life is a lesson. By golly, when I met you, when I met you.
Now I'm not trying to be rude, I know you hear it every day, but if I didn't say hello to you, then I would be gay. And if I didn't tell you what I see, you wouldn't be wise, cause every night I see myself with you with every sunrise. Hypnotized, I'm in a daze, and I'm so confused, cause you just might walk away like you got something to lose. But I beg to differ, if I may be so blunt to state that the heat of 101 suns can't equate to the warmth you generate and give to me with a smile. All I'm asking for is opportunity, lady, I'll show you that we can grow to do what only a few ever share. Ours a love affair, no one is true. I find myself just hitting foul balls, and I give anything just for a number to call. Make you glad that I came. I know this world is insane, cause here I am in love with you, and I don't even know your name. I'm saying,
what?
I said I'm saying,
like a head of ecstasy. Shoot. What's the recipe? I pass here every day, same time, just to see. Shoot. Hear my literature. Shoot. Can I sit with you? Shoot. You embellish my thoughts. How can I get with you? Shoot. Well, you haven't said elegant, benevolent. Shoot. Please excuse me when I say that he's irrelevant. Shoot. You're my ritual. Loving you habitual. Sure, you're the drug of my pain.
Nah. I don't mean to be crass, I know you hear it all the time. But if I didn't try to talk to you, I'd be out my mind. So till you be out of time, your undivided is mine. I said I find you divine, and I just wanna intertwine. You probably think I got spine, and I just wanna bone you. Looking for a good time like JJ Penny Willona. No blush in your game,
natural.
Face of a flower, smelling like Chador. Comes out the faucet up your shower. Yo, I guess even the rose next to you in that dress with clothes. And yes, you could leave men penniless, no question. Eyes could give a priest an erection, and God had to be horny how he blessed the section of the torso. More so, you got your thing together, looking like you're feeling like butter.